Everyone you meet in life has different goals. Neha wants to go on a vacation to Europe. Arjun's goal is to buy a 3 BHK house, while Rohit wants to set up a corpus for his retirement. What this essentially means is, everyone's goal is the same, to create wealth. But the good news is, with careful planning and discipline, you can achieve these goals. When it comes to saving money and investing, inflation is often ignored, and this can become a real dream killer in the long run. For example, an engineering college degree, which costs 5 lakhs today, can cost 10 lakhs 10 years from now. So it's important to account for inflation while planning for your goals. Historically, equities and equity funds have offered better returns when compared to other traditional alternatives like FDs and PPFs. One of the greatest conveniences of mutual fund investing is that you don't need to start with a hefty sum. Instead, you can start by investing a fixed amount monthly through an SIP. Let's say Neha, Arjun and Rohit are investing Rs 15,000 towards creating a retirement corpus. At the age of 60, Neha ends up with a whopping sum of 5.3 crores, while Arjun and Rohit manage to accumulate 1.5 crores and 34 lakhs respectively. This is because Neha started investing relatively early than Arjun and Rohit. Well, simply put, this is the power of compounding. Power of compounding is a snowball effect that happens over time when you earn returns on your investments and also on the returns that you've generated so far. Longer the tenure of investment, better the effect of compounding. So, remember, if long-term wealth creation is your goal, start investing early and stay invested. Leverage SIP and the power of compounding to finance all your dreams. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.